wrong, but okay. Anyway, this is named wrong, so I have to comment on that. But today I'm doing a survival test thing, and it's like a zombie. This is Connor, who never shut up in the last video. So what it is, basically, you can explain that, Connor, what it is. Can you turn the rain off, because it's really annoying. I can't hear anything. Wait, no, wait, yeah, go. I think that's a bit more than just round one. That's like... Yeah, I'm cornered, man. Can I have more food, like? Wait, I'm not done. It won't let me regen. I've got full hunger, but it won't let me regen. What happened here?
That's a car crashed into me.
This is a bit more than round two. Wait, you said I could get a bow. How do I get a bow? Got him! Come on.
And every two rounds, you also have to get a bomb.
Swag! Oh crap!
Did you die?
Yes. Saying swag. Right, I'm going. There's nobody left. I tried to get. Wait, what door should I open next? Which one? Which one?
This door in here.
Yeah. Wait, you said I could. What? How am I meant to get in here?
You can play that one next round.
What? So I'm stuck in this one again? Yeah, but doesn't that mean you break the door instead of me? I think this is more than 12 zombies.
Yeah.
Back off, baby. Is that it? I can't break the doors anyway. Oh wait, here I come. Yeah, I'll have a mystery box, please. Why can't I have a spider? That's really annoying. What? It does the same amount of damage, so I'm not really bothered, it's just diamond. How many zombies? You said that last, you said 12 last time. And you gave me about 18. Spawning behind me without telling me. I spawned outside the thing. No. My YouTube channel, man. Ah, crap! Be off! I'm just gonna get into fucking fire. What? My YouTube channel, man. I'm doing this until I finish it. Until I finish, get to the end. Oh, crap! Crap, why have I got that? I've done it. I can just get the pack up on the gun next round. Wait. Yeah, but do you know after this round, you said that I could after this round I'll just get the gun after. Yeah, but don't I get pack a punch anyway?
No, you gotta wait until round 5 and pack a punch will spawn.
Yeah. Yeah, just spawn in them. Spawn them in already!
I am, but you've reached
round 5. Can I go and hide back in, like, this bit?
Yeah.
So, do I have to wait for another 5 rounds if I don't go for Pack-a-Punch?
No, Pack-a-Punch is there forever, but you have to wait 2 rounds to be able to use it. Each time you gotta wait 2 rounds.
If I don't go for Pack-a-Punch, will I be able to get the thingy next round?
If you go for Pack-a-Punch now, then you can't have Pack-a-Punch for 2 more rounds, but you can still have that weapon. If you go for that weapon now, you can still have Pack-a-Punch.
I'll have a weapon, please.
Okay, you have a lot.
So, can I get Pack-a-Punch next round then?
Yeah. You can either keep that or give me your iron sword, because you can't give a Pack-a-Punch weapon away. Now then, round 6.
Wait one sec.
You can go for Pack.
Fire aspect. No, but it'll go straight up on my channel, so I won't say anything.
Thank you.
idea. Sit in here. Because there's nobody left. I don't have an iron sword though. Yeah, but you said I could keep it. Thank you. Yeah, burn. So do I get any weapon? Iron. Don't I get an enchanted iron or something? Oh my. Don't I get an iron or anything? Like. That doesn't count. I get a new villager. Am I allowed to put blocks around? But he walks off. Can I like put a block around his face? Hey, stop it! I just need a block around his face so he doesn't walk off. That's it. Because he always runs off. I don't have any. It does. That's stupid. Get in there. I still have a crap weapon, for God's sake. Don't spawn this many. Dead.
Oh, no.
You can't give me a crap weapon and then expect me to kill that many zombies. Do I get a better weapon than this? Because I can't save them when you get... Can you not spawn that many zombies then? Can you not spawn that many? Wait, don't I get to unlock another door? That's crap.
Ah.
spawn too many. Because I can't do it with just a stone sword. They're like 20 hits with the stone. Yeah, wait. No one can get it. Yeah, run, kid. Stand by, I've got a zombie killer. He's dead. Oh crap, I forgot about my other ones. Are they all dead? Where did he go? Where? Did you just kill him? The round is over. I've got like two more hits on my sword. Don't spawn him in here, you puppet. How am I meant to save him? You just killed my villager. I don't have any hits left on my sword. Because I can't do anything else. My sword just disappeared. Are you going to enchant it or anything? No? I need a pickaxe as well. Like, you said so. I can't break anything! Thank you. Walks in lava. Oh my god. Right, I'll make another episode and it'll be called correctly. And I'll try and get Connor in to do this.
Yeah, sure. Okay, the next round is called Heat Wings.
Blazers. Wait, do I get a bow? Because you said I got a gun.
What do you mean?
You said I got a gun at the start. Like, if...
What, a bow?
Yeah, but I never got one.
Not on this map. I said at the start as well, not on this map. This map's kind of hard.
No. Oh, not magma cubes. Yeah, please, can I... Oh, crap! Please, can I have a blooming... Please, can I have a bow? I really need one against these, because... What?
Oh, let me have a go.
No.
Let me have a go. Come on.
You've got a whole episode of you doing it, so...
Why, after this?
Yeah.
By the way, after magma cubes, it's your boss.
Yeah, but I'm outside, so I'm meant to do anything. Oh crap! I need a bow, like, honestly, I need a bow. There's too many flipping magma cubes. Put it there so I can.
Well, yeah, but they don't burn in the lava. There's a point for lava.
Wait, I want to do a drop. Oh, it's gonna drop. Destroy! I didn't even get burnt then. Right, is that right? Over. Endermite. Oh, pee off Endermite. Pee off Endermite.
And the boss is here. That's the boss.
Who? Oh my god. What?
And that is the,
I'm dead.
No chance, second chance.
You didn't tell me that. You didn't tell me that. I'm on slow. Oh, you cheat. Right, anyway. Anyway. Right, I'm gonna go up here. Get lost. Right, get off here. Right. Anyway, that was the episode today. I'm sorry it had the wrong title. We're in a bit of a rush. And it just started. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. See ya.